Welcome to our channel Gravity Coaching Center. Quantitative Aptitude Chapter HCF and LCM. Question: if the HCF of 210 and 55 is expressible in the form of 210 into 5 plus 55 P, then the value of P is what? तो इस क्वेश्चन में हमें सबसे पहले क्या करना है कि 210 और 55 का पहले HCF निकाल दो, और जो कि इस एक्सप्रेसिबल के इक्वल है. तो सबसे पहले हम क्या करेंगे, इसका फैक्टर निकालते हैं. 210 को हम डिवाइड बाय 55, सो 55 थ्री जो 165, डिवाइडेड 55 वन टाइम 45, सो 10, 45, 10 फोर जो 40, सो 5, डिवाइड 10 बाय 5, 5 टू जो 10, कैंसिल. So HCF is 5. HCF is 5. According to questions, HCF is in the form of expressible 210 into 5 plus 55 P equal to 5. So 210 into 5 equal to 5, 5 to 10, 1050 plus 55 P equal to 5 implies that 55 P equal to 5 minus 1050, 55 equal to 55 P equal to minus 1045. Now divide, therefore P equal to 1045 upon 55, so divided by 5, 11, 5 to the 10, 0, 9, 5 is 45. Now in table of 11, 11, 1 is 11, 19, so equal to minus 19, which is the required answer. So option D is the right answer.